James, thank you. A man who was struck by a hit-and-run driver in a Prichard parking lot has died. 69-year-old Thomas Hutt was hit last week. He died this morning. Prichard Police say they do have a person of interest in the case, but so far, no one has been arrested. And a five-year-